Blowing soap hookah bubbles.
There's nothing. The way you can tell is because it creates another bubble. Like that.
This, that's what I tell you, you have to be careful smoking the shit. That's why I'm happy you have me here, me have you. Because I've smoked so much hookah one time that I stood up and passed out.
Oh yeah, you could. It's a little easy.
You try smoking a whole bowl of shit to yourself. I sat there one day
no.
Like,
I'm not gonna try that. Come on. This is the weakest. Weak hookah smokers on YouTube now. Hey, you wanna see some people that hella suck? Watch. Ah, oh, come here, kitty.